Hello. So here we're asked, besides not being required, why do we think a company would choose to report or not report?